Hey, yo, Ma, let me holler at you for a second, though, you know? I need a queen in my life. Come talk to me for a second. Come over here. I like to think that I'm a feminist. All these women up in my circle. See, I need a queen who be living like we the freaky to make it worth it. Your kinky hair is perfect, bitch's body. Mommy, come sit beside me. Poppy got a 9 to 5 and 2 degrees. Like, ooh, damn it, girl, you cold. Head to your gorgeous souls. All these other hoes be out here twerking, searching for they fathers. I'ma just be honest, I ain't playing with these bitches. And listen, when I say that, I ain't talking all women. Until I get that feeling in the middle of the night and you get that text like, hey, you up? Killing it in a combo game, but a nigga just trying to get a nut, but duh. I ain't gonna tell her that. If I get her drunk, then you know I'm gonna smash.
Girl, did he really just say that? Oh my God.
You must not know who you were talking to. A god is in your presence. Just because you are a man, you automatically get a blessing, boo. I question you, be humble. You should stumble on some common sense. What was your mama at? Cause you ain't ready for this consequence. You're the opposite. Sex speaking of it must have been a while for you. Just cause you are around your crew, I'm gonna give your ego boost. What? I'm not the chick to hop on dick so quickly. With a swift, you're such a prick. You chauvinistic bastard. Dude, you make me sick. I go by the J. Oh, to the B-A-N, and you wouldn't know my name if you gave a damn. I really am the person that I say I am. Make you take your number time, you should call and scram. You're old, tired, your lies remind me of the scam. To the lies, they should turn out to me. Oh boy, you thought I was gonna let you off the hook easy. Now you wonder why we say that all men are the same. Because you really need to up your game and come up with a better name. And not objectify the very thing that got you in this place. Who let they genitals speak when they could be armed? Using their brains, Now I'm the one that is looking the same. But it's time that you need to be learning a lesson on what's acceptable and what's too lame. And who said that it was okay? The first rule is never hit me up on the street. Preconceived notions on how to respond to that protocol, so we never miss a beat. Yeah, I might have some daddy issues, but the issue is that you could be my father. Ask yourself what if I was your daughter. Then you probably wouldn't even bother. Yeah. And I really would there, but you need to show respect and show that you can't. Just know I'm a freaking lady. That's the first, as much as the blessing of this, a damn curse.
But I'ma shut it down for these whack ass clowns. Sometimes you got to deconstruct and gotta break this shit down so you can really understand from a woman's perspective. Reflect upon your actions to make better connections, boy.
Message.